Hello everybody and welcome to American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to be testing out this 100 year Kenworth truck. Here's what she looks like. Fortunately you can't really see the lighting because it's daytime, but this is just a standard SCS soft and American Truck Simulator trailer. Pretty damn nice. So we're at 44,000 lemonade. We're gonna pick up, and we're gonna be taking it to. I don't know where we're taking it to. Really, stay tuned. Guess we'll find out when we get there. This thing does have Z-Mod's C16 800 horsepower Caterpillar with an 18 speed.
Turn left.
Turn left, he said, Mr. Morgan Freeman, the navigator today.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Years from the OKW. Of course, this truck isn't 100 years old, it's just a 100 year edition. About 8 miles and we'll be there.
Keep right and pin, turn right. Turn right.
Trey just ran everybody. He's like, the hell with that? I guess you're letting me out. Thank you. But next time, please don't stop right in front. Appreciate the gesture.
Keep left. And pin, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Alright, hold on a second. I gotta take this fucking shirt off. I think I added a lot more accessories to this truck. I could get a little bigger visor, you get the Kenworth 100 year covers for the stacks, you know, Nashville LED cab lights, nice shiny chrome bumper, air filter lights, big stacks going on there. Pretty nice truck, I think. Sound going on there. It's not me, it's the steering wheel. Got the gas, what can I say? Around here. Got nothing but a blind side back here. The outside view or blind side back. Grass like that, because it's bad things happened. One of those pallets there, and a dude standing in the middle of them. Where's he sitting there? Yeah, he's sitting there, working hard. It's been a while since I played American Truck Simulator. Let's see what's going on. And I see they added this 100-year KW truck in. So I thought, well, we'll get it. Let's give it a try and see how it goes. Other truck and trailer don't match exactly, but that's as close as I can get it, what I had to work with. I don't think it's too far off. Storming the shit outside too, so if you hear like thunder and stuff, it's where that's coming from. I don't think the microphone will pick it up, but it might. I like a pickup when I fart on the other side of the fucking house. That's like 20 feet away. No, it's probably about 40 feet away, actually. Yeah.
The Secret Service has your back, and so do I. Let's go.
eastbound and down, but it can only be southwestbound and down. Heading to Del Rio, along with Star Force Ford. I still gotta work on my texture some more. I've actually redone it a little bit. Excuse me. Does the dash thing work? Yeah, it works.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. And then turn right.
Turn left and then turn right. How you doing around there, Scooter? That's closest to my dog as I can get. Passed away now, but was my
turn right.
Job, buddy. Dog peed in every state in the United States, some in Mexico and Canada too. Even peed on my damn laptop. I can't get mad at her, it's my fault I left it in the pool.
Keep left and then turn left.
Keep left and then turn left.
Turn left.
This thing has gear shift sounds to it too. I know there was a mod that would add that in, but I don't think I have an active one. I thought I remember it. Need to update my Z-mods. Jackasses, I'm gonna have one over. crash really fast. attempt to start uploading videos again. Last time, well, I've been gone for a while. Between life and work, been pretty hectic, so. But I got a lot of free time now. We're gonna see what happens. I plan on adding, start bringing other games into the channel too. They'll be doing a major track simulator. That'll be always, always. We'll be adding other games. Depending on what, depends on how they do it, really, I guess. But thank you guys for subscribing. And if you didn't subscribe and you just stopped by watching, appreciate you too just as much.
Continued straight.
Honored to have you checking out my channel. Even though there's like 19 kabillion trillion of them on YouTube. Thank you for stopping by.
Continued straight. Continued straight.
Shit. Heard the turns. Heard the double crossfire too.
Thank you.
for a Z-Hit Road, Route 57 West. 35.
Continue straight.
I think I'm head checking. We're head tracking. Back are you? They're on back order.
Continue straight. Continue straight.
Bring down the foundation. Damn. I think I filled up before that turn was on a 403 there. Filled another truck up. Actually, this truck came full of fuel. Full of fuel.
Turn left.
I pulled up too far.
Right. Turn right. Turn right. You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through.
He's there. We are there. I'm in a hurry to get things done. 38 miles, yeah, 5 hours, 55 minutes, 67.2 gallons of fuel, $16,900 is what we made. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's the KW100 birthday edition. We'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching, as always.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.